Comedy, type of literature which includes the use of humor, fiction, irony, and satire, which can be expressed by drama, song, literature, storytelling, and stand-up, and often misunderstood for body shaming. So when did comedy actually start? Comedy started in the year nobody knows, but the oldest record of written literature of comedy takes us back to 425 BCE to Aristophanes. But I'm going to discuss about the comedy history in India. Early days of comedy in India was not about putting non-copyright gameplay in background and talking about TikTok, but about mimicry, storytelling, and fiction. In India, around 200 BC, Hasya, which means laughter, has been one of the Navarasa, which translates to nine emotions, in reader or audience. So we can assume that Indians have always been funny. Evolution ke wajah se we are not as funny as our ancestors were. Talking of evolution, so how has comedy as genre evolved in recent years? Comedy made its way through puppet show, stop motion film, and animation. Even before the birth of animation in India, people used puppets to tell story. In 1915, India's first stop motion film was released, directed by Dadasaheb Phalke. In 1934, the P Brothers' first animated film to get a theatrical release in India was released, and in the same year, first animated film with soundtrack was released. Since then, India has produced over 130 animated series. Comedy also played an important role in theater and movies. Yes, it is hard to believe, but there are many notable comedians in India. From Johnny Walker to Mehmood to Kishore Kumar to Deven Verma, Utpal Dutt, Asrani, Govinda, Johnny Lever, Ashok Saraf, Paresh Rawal, Anupam Kher, Bomani Rani, Tuntun, Shri Devi, Preeti Ganguly, Shoma Anand, etc. etc. and then replaced by the best comedians in the industry. Storytelling also played a big part in comedy and has older history than comedy in movies. In India, comedy as a commercial entertainment started via films, starting from Chalti Ka Naam Gaadi, a romantic comedy film, and comedy already became an essential part of movies and songs, and then few masterpieces were on their way. From 1958 to 1979, six comedy films were released. From 1980 to 2000, 11. During this time, in 1984, first comedy sitcom started called Ye Jo Hai Zindagi, followed by many other shows. During this era, mimicry was rising and Johnny Lever had his first popular stage performance, Kabaddi. From 2000 to 2010, 12 comedy films were released. In 2004, first stand-up and sketch comedy show was released called The Great Indian Comedy Show. In 2005, The Great Indian Laughter Challenge was released, which is still broadcasted today. And during 2009, a new show was launched, Jai Hind, which hosted its last episode on 25th of June 2013. All India Bakchod, East India Comedy, and The Viral Fever were established. We can say that the parody brought relatable need for the industry, and most content was based upon what most people would relate to. All India Bakchod had their own series called Shit Indians Dash, which was based upon recreating the stuff that average Indians experience. Whereas ESE was releasing stand-up videos and raising social awareness issues. TVF started with parodies and then started with the series The Making of Dash and soon making original series. 2016 was the end of comedy. 2016 introduced people to new type of entertainment called roasting, and it soon became a big thing. Because why not? Why wouldn't someone want to see someone swearing on the internet and reacting to cringe? 2016 was an important year as Reliance had launched their telecommunication company Jio, killing the internet culture. In 2017, stand-up began to become more popular and still dominates today. With a large audience on the internet censorship became more often. In 2018, Amazon Prime released competition show Comicstan, which included most of the famous stand-up comedians. Meme Chat was released in 2018, killing the meme culture. 2019 to 2020, we have different creators online, and every creator has his own unique audience. If we look at the history and the present day, there is one thing that hasn't changed: Inca content. And for the future, we don't know what the future is going to look like. We might get hit by an asteroid, and it might kill the human civilization.